put in a little bit. Finally, I am going to be some fun and nice top ships, which I think you should get to an absolute number one. This one is also very important. Very good to practice staying back and playing ultra safe. Once you cast a slash, manage to do this on the robot, it will help. Tremendous. This is a research on ship. I also believe lately, I have seen some amazing performance from Yoshino players. This is really bloody fucking amazing. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. Amazing. In rank and random, these players have become very good with their ship. They dig hard for scrubbers. They realize that they're a bit top notch. I don't play Yoshino myself then. Could also be that these are noobs in Yoshino, but I don't think so. These guys know what they do. It's amazing to see these championships. Yoshino is slowly. Okay, half shit, something pretty heavy bombs. So she does not really have much use. It becomes the planet. So oh boy, this boss and Germany. Too many players. Just don't give a shit. And destroy the shit. Really bad choice. Even though I see many good players, but they always end up so low. Very sad. Let's see. Stoneblood is always. This must be dealt with top priority item. Ignoring relationships where 99.9% I'm done to defeat. Killing. And to victory. Beware. And one last tip, do not play for saving the star in red. This sucks and does not prepare you for clan battles. There is a lot of steel. That's all for me to add. So, I'm going to add that.